everybody.
This is Karis Fruit 63 speaking here once again. Today, I will be discussing one of the more sinister truths about MGTOW. It is Larry Nassar. For those who do not know who Larry Nassar is, I would suggest to Google his name. Now, what exactly does Larry Nassar have to do with MGTOW and the Incels and the Manosphere, you ask? Well, here's where today's story begins. There is a Red Bull MGTOW Incel Manosphere website. And on there, you find this MGTOW guy on there defending Larry Nassar for his crimes. Now let that sink in for a second. Larry Nassar is MGTOW. Larry Nassar is one of the leaders of MGTOW. If you have the Manosphere defending Larry Nassar, then they must agree with his actions. Which says a lot about why MGTOW is a failing ideology. If you don't believe me, go ask Sandman, Hammerhand, and JD Miles 3. So, in this video, let me ask you this question. If you are part of MGTOW or an Incel, how do you feel about your ideology now? Probably not so positive. And by the way, to address something that was said about a recent video of mine, I cut off at the end because that is something called humor. Cutting off videos is comedy gold.